been days of eager anticipation prior to this massive clash. But now we need to talk about it no more, and instead focus on the here and now. A match that has the capacity to delight and dazzle, no matter who you support. Drama guaranteed, and it's live, coming up next on EA TV.
Catalonia, this is the scene here at this intimate venue, the Estadio de Montenegro. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It is Girona, and they take on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. In with a chance! Well, the break looked promising, but the danger has been averted. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Could be! Seem to get out of their own half, and that's down to the pressure. A real opening now. Fine goalkeeping. And fired over by Kroos. Well, not cleared away completely. Challenge that was required. Gonna get wide from there. Did he really? Has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent. So what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's brilliant in the air, so I expect crossing to be a big part of their game plan today. Making the pitch big, getting the ball out wide, and deliver as many crosses into the box as possible.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Vinicius Junior. Really inventive stuff from Real here.
Here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Back underway. 1-0 it is.
Bellingham.
Well, he's certainly not alone. Vinicius Junior. Looking dangerous. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. The last silver hit, not quite what he wanted to produce. Vinicius Junior. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Good distribution. Mendy, looked as though he might be through. Not so. Good high press. Will he play it in? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Mendy. Wonderful attacking play. And Bellingham. Now with Rodrigo. He passes it. A smart stop here. Kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Well, unable to direct it on the target, and a goal kick to go.
Well, he knows that could prove to be a big miss. This game's not over yet.
Yangel Herrera. Ivan Martín. Position, you've got to say. And options in the centre. The cutback. And how about that for a save?
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
See about the delivery. Still not clear. There to take it away. Now, can they hit them on the counter? And just like that, the counter attack comes to an end. And swiftly ending that attack. This could level it, and a chance for the equaliser. Penalty now, and who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here's the replay, and sometimes when you've been pressed high up the field, you have to go that little bit longer and not play out through the thirds, and that's what they tried to do here. They had their pocket picked, and suddenly they find the ball in the back of the net. Just look at the manager's release there.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Mendy. Here's Carvajal. The referee has given. Can he put it away? A good and, well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Can he pick out? And the problem not completely solved. Of course. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Oh, Valverde. Can they take the lead? And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Vinicius Junior. He's foiled them on his own. And the referee's whistle, that will do it for the first half here at the Estadio de Montilivi. Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on this game, Stuart.
Well, it's not been a great performance from him today, but can he just find that spark? We know he's a good player, but not on today's performance. He just hasn't looked a threat.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Mendy. And Bellingham. Now with Rodrigo. Can he finish this? Well, driven fiercely against the flame of the goal.
Well, he struck it well enough, but that has to go down as a big miss. Frustration, of course, but also encouragement for Ancelotti. They're making chances now.
Borja Garcia. A successful intervention, winning the ball back. And the outcome is a free kick here. More live La Liga action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Girona, and they'll be taking on Cadiz. Vinicius Junior. Well, that's how to outwit your opponent. And on there to tidy up. Promising sequence. A corner.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And over comes the corner. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now, maybe room here for the counter attack. And he read it well defensively.
Well, Ancelotti can sense a goal coming here. He's driving his team forward now.
What can Real do from this position? Valverde. Promising move. And that is defending of the highest order.
Wolf.
Determined defending. The keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more live than any. Can he finish? And just over the bar. Excellent effort it was. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And danger averted. Well read. And he might be through here. And a goal!
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal. Well, you can understand Ancelotti's delight. That's a big moment in this match.
Back underway at 2-1. Tough contest here. Martinez.
Llamada para Alfonso Agulló. Tu hijo
Ivan Martín.
Espera en recepción.
Now, what can they do from here?
Alfonso Agulló. Tu hijo Alfonso.
It's an abject force. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Did really well to get through. And his teammate got him out of trouble. 20 minutes remaining now. Jude Bellingham. Here's Carvajal. Rodrigo. Showing good defensive judgment.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
They're using the space really well, you've got to say. And he stopped them in their tracks. Valverde. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in the future? Crossing possibilities. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's goal. Bellingham. Mendy. Jude Bellingham. Perfect tackle. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Oh, super piece of play. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Chasing this game, desperate for a leveler. A disappointing touch.
Competitive chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team and they deserve their victory.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.